Okay, so Friday night, my boss invites me over to his place for a party, but he's like, be here at 9 o'clock in the morning. I was like, okay. And then we're gonna go out on the boat. Yeah, that's what I said. I was like, okay. So I get there, and he lines up the biggest fucking rail blow I've ever done in my life. Listen, his smoking hot sister shows up, okay? Smoking hot. By the end of the night, it's 5 o'clock in the morning, and her and I are back at my place. I ended up sleeping with her. I haven't heard a single word from my boss since.
Ah, you dude, fucked your boss's sister!
I did so hard, too. It was the best part, but...